Hello friends, welcome to my channel. Today we are going to see Chettinadu style shrimp or prawn fry. It is simple and easy dish. Have it with chapati, hot white rice and also with coconut milk rice. Let's see how to prepare Chettinadu style shrimp or prawn fry. Before that, let's see what and all ingredients to prepare Chettinadu style shrimp or prawn fry.
Ingredients to prepare Chettinadu style prawn or shrimp fry are: here I took cooked shrimp or prawn. Here you can use raw shrimp or prawn also. Here I took 1/4 kg. Then big onion 1 number, tomato 1 number, green chilli 8 to 10 numbers, curry leaves few, cloves 5, cardamom 3 numbers, cinnamon 2 to 3 sticks, then coriander leaves. For dry roast, first I took red chilli, normal red chilli 5 numbers, Kashmiri red chilli 2 numbers. Why I am using Kashmiri red chilli means it gives color. Coriander seeds 3 tablespoons, garlic 6 numbers, ginger small piece, cumin seeds 1 tablespoon, fennel seeds 1 tablespoon, pepper as required few 1 teaspoon. First, for dry roast, I am putting red chilies, then coriander seeds, then cumin seeds, then pepper and fennel seeds. Except ginger and garlic, I am putting all. We have to dry roast for 5 minutes. It dry roasted well. Now I am shifting this to the plate. Now add oil into the pan as required. Once oil get heated, put mustard seeds, few mustard seeds. Then cardamom, cloves and then cinnamon stick. First onion, salt it well. Salt it until it becomes golden brown color. Add green chilli and curry leaves. Salt it for 2 minutes. This onion is cooked. Next add tomato. And cook tomato until it cooked well. Add little turmeric and little salt. Now add shrimp and grinded masala. Salt it and add grinded masala. Depends upon masala you needed. Add little water. Cook it for 5 minutes until water get dried. Become dry, garnish it with coriander leaves. Chettinadu style shrimp or prawn fry is ready. Serve it with chapati or hot rice.
Your delicious Chettinadu style shrimp or prawn fry is ready to serve. serve it with chapati or white rice and also with coconut milk rice. If you like this video, like it, comment it, share it, and don't forget to subscribe my channel for future videos. Thank you for watching.